What is good, YouTube? It's your boy JJ Reedz, and today I'm going to begin into nature before we go to an apartment tour that I have in Greenwood. So for a while now, I've been thinking of moving into my own apartment, into my own space, to have my own energy, and really to get out of my dad's crib, because I just turned 20 in March. Well, not just turned 20, but anyway, I'm gonna be getting a two-bedroom apartment, and yeah, I'm about to get into some nature, meditate, stretch, and get my mind right, you know, for my day, get my day started. So I'll catch you guys in a bit. Let's go. Bye, black beetle. I'll see you later. All right, so this tree in front of me is Yuva. I named him Yuva. And the tree to the left of it, that is Iris. Lately, I've been trying to connect to trees. I've been journaling, I've been meditating and stretching. So I'm gonna show you guys what I do in the morning. So we're just gonna get some stretches in, do some sun gazing, and relax. The sun is beaming right now, so usually I have stuff to comfort me. I have music playing, well, not actual music, but soft harmonic sounds and meditation music. And yeah, and I just kind of look at the sky, and I just kind of gaze and stretch out while I'm looking at this beautiful sky. I think these are natural clouds. These are actual clouds. These are not fake clouds. So that's a good sign.
Purchase your tracks today. Purchase your tracks today.
That is what, in a short little video, that is what I do in the mornings to kind of get my mind right and really just focus on my heart, my intuition, my intentions, and also to tune into nature. Okay, so now we're headed to the Greenwood apartment for the tour. I'm really excited, I can't lie. I really can't wait to move in. This is my first apartment. Like, when you get your first apartment, you're always excited. I feel like you can't wait to see how it looks. Like, you can't wait to be alone for once, you know? So I think that's what I'm excited about most, just to be alone and have my own energy. So let's go. I can't wait. I'm just happy, and I'm really at peace right now. So yeah, just know I'm relaxed, really relaxed. So yeah, we out. All right, so we just arrived. I have to find the information center so I can meet with Amy. So it's just staring at me. Hello, squirrel. You seem super friendly. Huh? Hopefully you guys are enjoying this as much as I'm enjoying this. I'm really comfortable, and I feel like this is my next home. I guess it's kind of like an emotional thing. I'm kind of becoming my own man, so yeah. It's a new thing for me, and I am super excited and looking forward to the future. I can visualize my future, and as long as I manifest toward it, it will all come to fruition. That was pretty cool.
Hey, I'm good.
I know, right? It took forever.
Oh my gosh.
Nice to meet you. I don't know if you want hugs or...
Oh, sure. Yeah. Bring it on.
I like
I'm
hugs too.
Oh, you're so sweet.
No
Come
problem.
Over here.
Okay.
Just for yourself or we have a roommate?
No, it's just for myself. I need a separate room for my YouTube and my computer and stuff, so...
Right on.
Not too expensive. Got lots of shopping around here, grocery stores.
So this is our one-bedroom model. For the downstairs, you have a patio, but this is an end unit.
The dishwashers in the two bedrooms are much bigger. The floor plan is twice the size of that living room.
Then you have a coat closet here. This is your hot water heater and furnace. The bedroom has two big walk-in closets.
This is lovely. It smells amazing in here. Yeah, it smells good. Take some deep breaths. Yeah, this is beautiful. I like this.
Nice big balconies. Now downstairs, they usually have a lot of grass. I don't know why this one doesn't, but most of them all have grass, but these are beautiful courtyards.
Yeah, it is amazing. I like this.
Yep, we have a little sitting area over here. That was for like our 55th anniversary. Our company's been in business 72 years. Oh, Creek. And the high school's right over there. There's a sidewalk that goes to the high school.
Wow.
So it's right there. You can hear them practicing band and stuff.
This is your two bedroom. So it has a nice balcony. Now yours will have a downstairs, and I'll show you the size.
Okay.
If you look here, see the one bedroom way down there? How short it is this way? That's a two bedroom right there.
So it's a two bedroom.
Yep. And that's how big the grass is. She had all these sunflowers growing up way over the fence. It looks
Whoa.
So cool. They were all right there.
Oh, look, it's a little gnome.
Yeah.
That's
cute. Yep, so let's take a look at the apartment.
Push it really hard. And then, along with your linen closet out here in the hallway for towels and sheets, that's your second bedroom over.
Wow. How you guys liking it so far? Comment down below if you're enjoying this vlog so far. Looks beautiful. Let me check out this room. Oh wow. This is nice. This is pretty spacious. I like this.
Very.
Spacious. All right, so we are back in the car. I just finished putting an application and paying a payment for my move-in. So I'm moving in on the 6th. I'm waiting for myself to get approved, and I'm pretty sure 100% guaranteed that I'm gonna get approved based on my knowledge that I received. We haven't looked at the pool yet, so we're gonna go check out the pool, and man, I'm speechless, bro. I can't wait. It seems amazing. Hopefully my intuition is telling me right, you know. I'm filling with my gut and not my mind, so I'll see you guys soon. I think there was something up above me. Oh, that banana was good, bro. It's really beautiful here, man. I really can just be comfortable, you know, and feel at home. So there's the basketball courts right there. And over here is the swimming pool. They obviously don't have it out because it's about to start snowing. So the swimming pool will be closed. It's gonna start snowing soon, but yeah. That's the swimming pool. It's pretty big too. It's not nothing small, so that's amazing. I can't wait until it's summer again so I can get back out here and get into some nice water. It looks so beautiful out here, I swear, y'all. Like, this is home to me now, I think. Like, man, I think this is where I wanna be. This is where all my success will start happening. This is amazing for me. This is good for my career. This is good for my health. Got a little volleyball net over there. I'm a beast. Y'all don't want to try me. So, if you guys want to see me move to this apartment, if you want to see the vlog, if you want to see everything that I'm doing, go ahead and drop a like, drop a comment. Let me know if you guys actually want to see this, because for me, it's a big thing. It's my first apartment I've ever had to myself. I've ever moved into myself in my own name, so I'm becoming a man. And this is what having responsibilities is about. And also, this is what making moves is about. You want to build. You want to get your own car. You want to get your own apartment. You want to get your own business. You want to start your own career. So the main goal is to, one, take care of yourself mentally. Two, start building your own foundation for your own career. Three, get your own car. Four, get your own apartment. And five, just evolve constantly, mentally and physically, in this third dimensional matrix. Yeah. I feel so relaxed here. Like, I don't feel like I need to go anywhere. I feel really grounded here. So I think it's because of all this nature. I just feel so peaceful. There's so much green. I just really can't wait to be here, just relaxing, you know. Man, this is what I need.